Hey guys,
welcome to the first week of chainsaw repair. Today what we're looking at is my uncle's stihl 026 or MS260 Pro, which is their about the same model saw. It belongs to him, which ain't mine, but this is the one that me and him used since a year ago when we're cutting firewood, and he gave this to me to fix it up for him because it's been having a bad time running, which is the air filter has gone bad in it, and I got the new one for it off of eBay for Christmas for him since a year ago, and I think I know what the problem was with the air filter. It has a tiny spring in there that's gone bad, and that's just a little repair that we're going to do for today. And next step we'll be doing is sharpen the chain on it with my chain sharpener, and we'll find a piece of wood and put it onto the jaw horse, and we'll see how she cuts. Let me get the air filter off and I'll show you the air filter. This is the air filter, and it's got a tiny spring in there, but let me see if I can definitely try to pry it off. He did give me a spark plug for it, which I'll replace. Yeah. It's got compression. And then the brake does work. It's actually his dad's. His dad used it a lot for a long time, and then it just quit because he had to keep pulling chalk out to kill it. And he passed away a century ago, but his brother decided to use it, and he gave it to his brother Jim, and Jim used it, and it's actually a very good looking saw, but I think these air filters could be some. Are there any similars? I think they are the same, which is they're a little bit different, but I'd say this new one will fit. But let me check it out and see. This should definitely fit, but I know the old one definitely does fit. I'd say this filter does fit, but I'd say the new one is definitely look almost exactly the same. I believe this new one is the same. So we're gonna try to install that on there. He did give me a spark plug for it, but we're going to go ahead and change that. Thank you. something. The carburetor definitely needs cleaning, but it does got compression, but let me show you the compression. But it's definitely in a new spark plug and air filter. That's definitely all it needs. Got it out, and we'll take the spark plug out. Where do you get this in? Should go in. It's easy when I get it. Its spark plug changed out. I think that should be easy. Easy fix. That spark plug is definitely wet. I'll put that in case. In case he decides to what to do. There's a new one that we'll install. It's kind of look almost like a stihl MS260 and an MS360 Pro, and which is they're about the same. And an MS260 and an MS260 Pro, O26 Pro, they're all the same model saws, which is they're different years, which is it's got different air cleaners. Now we're focusing on by putting a new air filter in. We'll try to fire her up and see what she does. If she runs real good, and I'll be prepared to get ready to get it back to gym. Focusing on trying to get this air filter in this saw. It's never going to be a challenge, but I think it's a little different filter. Not sure if this would actually work. But I'd say this will actually work. Take comparison to that old filter with the new air filter. I'd say they look about the same, but I don't understand why it will not go in. This is definitely not going in there just right. Fits, but it's just got a bad spring in there that controls the choke. So I'm gonna put this on there real quick and fire it up and show you exactly what it does. But in case you thought it ain't gonna run, but it does run. But it's just definitely need a new air filter in. Why it won't shut off, but say the I don't think the thing ain't doing its job where it's supposed to. It's supposed to make it shut off, but I'm gonna go ahead and take the old air filter off and see if I can try to get that new one installed. Get it prepared and get it ready for the firewood season. Then after that, we'll sharpen the chain on my electric chain sharpener and see if she cuts some wood. Might get it lined up properly. Right here. Thank you. on it. But it's not doing the way it's supposed to. It's supposed to fit on. I believe they're both the same, but they're a little bit different. I couldn't even tell. Maybe the wrong one or something, but I don't know. Get in there. It's the wrong one, but man, I definitely thought they're the same. Some reason I thought they're the same air filters. Man, I cannot believe this. That old one does fit, but one fits on there, but the other one won't. Then why this air filter won't even go? Looks like this air filter is only the original filter. I'd say it's the new aftermarket air filter. I'd say they're not the same thing. definitely a little disappointed on that one. I just don't even know what to do. Kill switch ain't working no more, but that's just great. Son of a gun. That kill switch ain't working. I'd say that this air filter is the wrong air filter. I thought they were the same ones, but it should have fit. Well, I thought it was definitely the same air filter. New spark plug was in it. That's just barn oil. That's barn chain oil. But there's no need for me to add barn chain oil into it. It's already got oil. These two air filters are not the same. Yes, they are not the same air filters, which is, I'd say it's not the same air filter. I don't even know what to do. Man. one's a little skinny at the bottom. This spray knife is not even doing its job by staying on there, but I don't think this is not even the right air filter. I guess I'm gonna have to put this one back in there until I can find the right air filter. I'd say that air filter was not the same one as the original air filter. Somehow they're not the same. I guess that's definitely another wasted. But I think I'm never gonna. I'm gonna save myself, see if I can switch it. I'd say the kill switch don't even work on it no more. It's not even working. But I guess that's the wrong air filter. A wrong air filter. Anyway, we're just gonna have to get the chain sharpened onto it and see if I can find the right one. It's got one side. I'd say this one's a 16-inch saw. Air filter cover back on for a little while. Well, I'd say this is wrong, but it's still his saw. He wants it ready for the firewood season, but I'm trying my best to get it ready. But let's just try out that chain sharpener and see if we can get the chain sharpened, and we'll try it in a piece of wood and see how it cuts. But let me go ahead and turn you all around then. sharp. Make sure I don't miss any cheese. That kind of sucks for that one, but I thought it was the same air filter, but it's got that annoying tabby thing at the front. I'd say it definitely goes on to a different model. sure I got all the chain sharp. Then I'll have to do the other side and we'll put it back onto the saw. We'll see how she cuts better. Do get air filters from your saw, but there's a tiny spring that's inside the air filter, which is if it comes off, it'll go into your motor, then your motor's gone, which is a bad design. He did give me the case for it, but it does have a case. This teeth. Sorry about that air filter, but at least it tried. It tried to fit on there, but it's not at the same size as the other one. Change sharp. Now that side of sharp will do the other side. Before I get chain sharpened wheel, I'll take my MS-1091 outside and I'll compare it between the 026 and see if they're both 20-inch bars. But it's kind of fun, way a lot more fun than using a hand file to sharpen the chain, but it's a lot of fun. But I'm not real aggravated because I was a little disappointed on that air filter, but I thought that air filter was supposed to be the same thing as the original air filter, but I guess they're not the same. But until I take a breather, but we'll see if we can get that one tried again, and see if we can get that kill switch working again because it ain't killing the saw. But the saw wouldn't shut off. I really like this fan a lot more better than the hand file, but it's a lot better. If there's more teeth I can sharpen on this, and I think I may be done, and we'll put the chain back on the chainsaw and we'll see how it cuts. I just saw the tape on our shark. Now we'll put it back on the chainsaw. Now we can reinstall it back onto the chainsaw. Turn your guys around. Put her chain back on. Back on, and we're tying it up, and we'll see it'll cut. But his dad uses that chainsaw a lot when he was cutting firewood. But he uses a stihl 026, which is, it's definitely the same as the MS-260. It's an older version with different gears, with different bodies on them. One that's got flat and one's got rounded. But his dad used it a lot. Chain on it is real sharp. She does leak oil. And the kill switch is not even working on it. Not sure how you're supposed to get it to work. See if she'll cut. Let's go outside and see if she'll cut. Stihl 026. Let's see how she does. I gotta get my jaw hoarse for a minute, but hold on. Hang on. But I'm gonna turn auto up a little here. Switch ain't working. Now let's try it. She cuts better with that chain being sharp. It cuts better. Now let's compare it to my MS-291. They're not quite the same, but the MS-260 is a 16-inch and the MS-291 is a 20-inch Farm Boss. So they're not the same length at the same bar. Well, Jimmy, I'm sorry to tell you, bud, but the air filter, the aftermarket filter ain't the same as this air filter on it. And your kill switch ain't working for some reason. It's not doing its job by shutting the saw off, but it may take me a while to get it all done. So the MS-291 and the MS-260 are not the same. Well, looks like that little repair just failed on us. This air filter didn't fit on the MS-260. Alrighty. I'll be back with another update on when I try it again on him. Alrighty. I'll get back with you when I get it all finished as soon as I can.